can't say I know this nigga X personally, bro. But what I can say, every song this man was on, you could feel the raw emotion, the feeling, everything he put behind his music. This man X wasn't a rapper. I tell people that all the time. X is an artist. This man don't make music, he make art. That shit should inspire everybody, bro. Just do it. I really don't care about these clicks of views. This nigga a legend, I feel something that I had to do. Hey, good people got a lot to lose. When you spread the positivity, wasn't getting views. I heard in 17, that shit got deep, I couldn't sleep. Second was you, then first a peep. I don't know how many tears that I could keep. So few rappers had an influence on me. You shit, you changed my sound. Thank you, X and Ski. Thank you. Thank you. If it wasn't for your legacy, I wouldn't have made the recipe. But this was your destiny to create all those melodies. Now acting like a therapy to heal so many mentally. You used your energy and gave too many charities. Same time, two centuries. You left lasting memories, converted all your enemies. That tells about your pedigree.
Alright, let's say worst thing comes to worst, I fucking die a tragic death or some shit, and I'm not able to see out my dreams. I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive and to at least have a good life. I at least, if I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I want to make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy. Or they found some sort of answers or resolve in my life, regardless of the negative around my name, regardless of the bad things people say to me, I don't give a fuck.
All I can say is from what I've seen, you've been laying low and keeping your hands clean. You've seen past all the money in the green. You're not a rapper, you're an artist, paint a new scene. It's played out like a Shakespeare movie on the screen. So many blessings to his family and the ones unseen. But rest in peace, X. Hope you have a nice dream.